Why is language learning so hard? It's frustrating. You have to get the accent right. You have to learn the vocabulary and the grammar and the structure. And it's all just, it takes so much effort to secure a certain language or proficiency in a language. And trust me, I know. I've been through it a couple of times and it's been a rocky process. Now actually with my third language. So one of the ways I found major help in advancing my language skills is to actually talk with other people in that language. And there's no better way to do it but in these fantastic social circles where you are given the space to comfortably share your skill in talking in that language, especially when there is a native speaker of that language. And that is where this fantastic initiative called Abu Dhabi Speaks comes in play. Abu Dhabi Speaks is simply a platform where people can meet once a week to speak the language that they're trying to learn. And what better city to do this sort of initiative but Abu Dhabi? Obviously, the city has people from different places in the world, and it offers so many opportunity to improve and learn something new about a different culture, or learn something new about a different language. And so the founders, Jum'a and Adil and other people that are working with Abu Dhabi Speaks are doing a fantastic job at hosting these events. And that is what Abu Dhabi Speaks offers, an opportunity to speak, to share, to talk, to make new friends, and to develop language skills that are so crucial to your betterment, either for cultural awareness or for a job prospect in the future. And so Abu Dhabi Speaks is the place to go. I hope you give it a shot. Have a good day. Hope you enjoyed. Day with Abdul.